the ultimate driving machine. This is just the fourth time in 29 games that Nashville has led after two periods.
Oh, here we go.
And we're going to scrap right off the bat. And it's going to be Maroon with his second fight of the game. And he's going to take on the rookie, Olivier. Mathieu Olivier and Pat Maroon at center ice. Olivier tangling with a very experienced NHL fighter here. Maroon's got him in the grasp. Wright's come free. Olivier answered with a couple of his own.
You can see Olivier was just getting all wound up for that big bomb right hand to start off, and Maroon could sense that. That's why he was backing away at the beginning there, and then the little rapid punches and getting him off balance. Again, the experience level. Look at him. He's talking to his bench. He did that on purpose. Second fight in the game for Pat Maroon. His team's been flat, haven't been on top of it defensively, and that was a message sent to the guys in blue, not to the guys in white. And Olivier was more than happy to respond for him. He's a young guy.
Nashville 25, 5 minutes each for fighting.
He's a young guy that wants to make a reputation for himself and show his team that he'll get in on it anytime you want to. Maroon landed a couple on the side of the head. It's a dangerous business getting into scraps with big boys. But these guys are not afraid.
3 seconds elapsed off the clock before that fight.